fine. We're gonna ignore it, apparently. And so it deceives its true nature. It's going to create a beast. I got a gem, but... Everything the doctor says, and so deceived as to not realize his true nature, is going to create a doll. She's even created. I'm assuming that's what he's saying. No, stop it. I'm done. So we're gonna go through here. Okay. Why do we have these here? I swear, if this is gonna be the end of the game, I might as well save so I don't screw this up.
Huh? It's great, I heard this from the reception room too. Maybe this room connects to the reception room? Why, maybe she's always been following right behind me. Yikes!
Can't see anything. That man took away my eyes.
Well, guess what we have here for you folks? That's right, we have some eyes. It's this way. But we cannot cross the threshold of wine bottles. The wine bottles are an impenetrable barrier. And something. It just cannot be crossed, okay? Wait, what? Okay. Kinda took a little shortcut out of there. That's good. Where'd the dog go? Where's the dog? Oh my god. Let's not do that. Reception room. I think it was this way. I still have been lost. This sucks being so lost. Yes, I was right. Okay, so we're gonna go this way. Inside the fireplace. Eyeball bottle.
Can I get this to that girl somehow?
Now to go all the way back into that dungeon. Right. The cafeteria is a shortcut. A very good shortcut! Hey, you stop that. Into the storehouse and somehow get back to the dungeon area.
I found my eyes. I can see!
Aw, she looks so pretty too, with the eyes. yes?
Thank you.
Aw, That was nice. Got a gem for that, too. Let's see what this one is. I'm going to save. You know me. I am paranoid like that. For those who don't know, I am paranoid like that. Big drum.
Did I just go downstairs?
Wait a minute. Why? I had a shiver down my spine. What's going on? Allow me to use my pendant. Apparently pendants do not work. Allow me to use my chainsaw. Saw does not cut. Though, I have a feeling... Is that supposed to be there? Hello?
Ahead. I need to go through to save my father. So please, let me through. What can I do to convince you? Huh?
I will keep going. Don't make me try to keep going. I will keep going. Even if I'm failing hardcore. This way then?
Why are you following me? Do you want to go home? You want to go out? I see. Come with me, I'll take you outside. Then let me through here, okay?
Alright, that sounds like an easy enough thing to do.
Can't go this way.
Why can't I go this way? What is that noise, anyways? It's kind of a creepy noise. So I guess we have to go through this way, folks. Wait, what?
Huh? She's gone. Did she fall behind?
What's going on?
This is... Oh, hi. These are that girl's clothes.
Don't...
What's going on?
Oh. I don't like where this is going. It won't open. I'm locked. Okay, so this is... Crap. Now, shall we begin?
What's Father doing?
Let me have those beautiful hands. What?
Stop, Father, it's me. I can't speak.
Hey.
Oh, no.
I don't like this. Well, this is actually kind of epic, but... God, I don't really know what to do. I mean, that just kind of surprised me a lot. You know what? I think I'm supposed to be... Let's try it. I go back the way I came. I'm gonna go this way, back up. Oh, shit. Things. Got another gem, which is a plus. Try to go through that perfect ending. I think I'm gonna call it good for the night, folks. Yeah, I think I'm gonna call it good for the night, folks. And I'm gonna save here. Till next time!